Okay, I spoke to both fighters in the dressing room. I'm cautioning again, obey my commands at all times. If there's no question, shake hands, good luck.
Hand by Hearns, and Leonard is stopped in his tracks. Hearns gains confidence and knocks Leonard down. It has long been regarded as one of the great weapons in the sport. Tommy Hearns' right cross. Reyes lands a right and a left to show Tommy Hearns he's out of the temporary stupor. Hearns comes back with another right. They stand toe-to-toe and trade blows. Good right inside by Leonard to the body. Solid shot. Tries to follow it up. Hearns missed with the right. Leonard is seizing the initiative but giving Hearns a lot of chances. An action-filled round with both fighters making assertive statements.
Hearns seems to have gained confidence and is coming on very assertively.
Look how energetic Hearns is with the jab now. It is Leonard who looks tentative and Hearns who looks commanding in round five. Another right cross by Hearns. Tremendous left hook following the right hand by Ray Leonard. A right and a left. Leonard just missing with, and a right lands. Hearns in a lot of trouble with a long way to go in this round. Hearns not giving back. Richard Steele looking carefully. Tommy throws a wild right that leaves himself open. Hearns grabbing again as he did against Kinchin. Now he gives Ray a chance to wail away. Leonard landed another right.
And Hearns is fighting back valiantly, unlike the first fight.
Let's go.
Very close to hitting on the break, but Leonard got away with the left hook. But it looks as though Hearns may weather the score. In the first fight, Leonard again completely turns things around.
And that's the best round of all the rounds they fought.
Hearns tries to come back with the jab again.
And a little bit of blood coming from Hearns' mouth.
Leonard showing off his ability to slip the jab, steps in and hits Hearns with a right cross, and Hearns comes back with a straight left.
And that could become a crucial factor in this fight tonight.
Hearns landed a left that backed Leonard up. Ray Leonard began this round standing
Ray
very close to Tommy Hearns, and he may pay a price for it. Hearns wailing away. Leonard staggers against the ropes a bit. Tommy's leaving himself open if Ray can come back with anything.
This is the most trouble I've ever seen Ray Leonard in. Right here, he is badly hurt.
Begins to get some starts back in his punches. But Hearns lands the right again. Leonard coming back with a furious assault to the body. And when he throws to the body, Hearns does not throw back at him.
This is the barrage that had Ray Leonard in trouble in the early part of that round. And if Tommy Hearns didn't get overexcited, he might have finished him there.
Leonard with a right and then a left inside. Hearns continuing to stalk Leonard around the ring. Hearns complaining to referee Richard Steele that Leonard threw a low blow and Leonard acknowledged it.
Short right scored by Leonard
right
and
back.
A left and a right. Hearns fires back, but Leonard had the better of it.
Got to fire back.
Well, this is what Ray has to do.
Come on, Tom.
He can't fight from outside. Big right hand by Tommy Hearns.
A good one right to the chin of Leonard. Didn't move him, but it was a good left hook back from Leonard.
See him drop his right hand. Tommy dropped his right hand, and that was his downfall.
Leonard trying to spring to the advantage of that left hand.
Tommy's tired.
Final seconds of round 9.
And Hearns is still staggered from the flurry that ended the last round. Left hand on the face. Crowd chanting Tommy, Tommy. Saw Richard Steele preventing Leonard from making a bull rush toward Hearns to begin that round. Oh, a solid right hand by Hearns. Spectacular right cross, and Leonard is in trouble again.
And Ray Leonard had a look on his face there that I had never seen before. Trying to regain his composure, and he jumps back in with a right hand.
Landing with the left and stepping back in. 3 minutes 40 seconds left in the fight. Tommy Hearns is one round away.
Let's go, champ.
Leonard begins the round with a small smile on his face.
And Tommy Hearns isn't holding back when all he could do is play out the round.
This is the pride of Tommy Hearns. He would love nothing more than to put Leonard down for good.
There is no quit in either of these great warriors. Can Ray Leonard do it? He's got a minute to go and an exhausted fighter in front of him.
For the rest of his life, why he gave Leonard this chance.
They're coming across the finish line with nothing left. They've given every ounce of what they have in their hearts, and they have big hearts.
Greater display of what it is that makes men fighters.
Jerry Roth scores the bout 113 to 112 for Thomas Hearns. Tommy Kaczmarek scores it 113 to 112 for Sugar Ray Leonard. And Dolby Shirley scores the bout 112. This bout is a draw.
It goes without saying, we take this as a major shock. And so does this crowd.